my children, carrying my room come out. Carrying my load come out. Enough. Because what did you do? What did you say?
Why are you looking at my passport?
Why are you looking? Who sent you that one? Who sent you that one?
So what you have been doing? You started here.
Thomas. If you want to sleep, then you sleep there. Papa, go this night and I get
you. As soon as you do this for transit, you don't see Canada, you say, well, I come here.
Because when you respect yourself,
why you do that, can't
you? When you respect yourself, if I turn at you, now you turn.
Hello?
No, I'm sorry. No. I understand what you just asked me to. Just relax. All of us, just relax. Yeah?
Where's the remaining booklet?
Not touch up. It's just right where you're sitting. No, I don't have a matter there.
Just calm down. Don't worry.
The thing is, like, you know, when they're telling you that something is like a film, it's like a film to me.
I record everything, I'll send you the video. I wouldn't say you break the card.
You break my passport. I've already talked to people. If something happened, they will now put it on your forehead. If something cannot happen to me, they will now put it on me, thinking of it every day. They will give me mental delay. Because as a normal human being, when something happened, that you did 24 hours, thought it off from the brain. Not what happened that you.
I understand that.
Come, let's move out.
Okay, come on.